What's going on, everybody? This is Sploosh Gang Gaming, and I am King Charles, and I am joined by Lil Drizie and Tyler Z, aka the Tylers. So say hi, guys.
What's up?
Same time.
So that was nice. So we're gonna be bringing you a little bit more Worms WMD because this game is fun as shit. So let's get it going. So Tyler just played, or excuse me, Lil Drizie played his first game not too long ago. So what did you think of it, Tyler?
Lots of strategy. Not really. Just do as much damage as possible. That's pretty much it.
Oh, you're going. By the way, Tyler's an asshole. So for his thing, he's the Worms of
Worms of War,
and for some reason,
I can't flip it around.
All of his team name people are famous evil dictators. And oh yeah, don't.
What?
That doesn't make any damn sense.
What just happened?
That's a mine. If you walk past it, you're supposed to explode. Oh shit, he's getting in the helicopter. Oh no. Oh, you bitch. But if that blows up on me, I'm gonna be pissed. You have brought the wrath, sir.
That didn't work out how I wanted.
And if you guys pay attention to my other channel, Tyler is the Dicksters. So yeah. Let's see what he has to do. And to make it even better, all of his team name has to deal with dicks. Also, he has a hot dog on his head.
He has a dick on his head.
The days feel pretty so much, yeah.
Hey, Queen gets mercy right now.
Oh, fuck that.
Oh, that's a mortar.
Oh, I guess not. Did you fuck up?
Yeah, it missed above you.
That's freaking incredible. Let's see. I'm gonna zoom out and see what's going on here. There's not a whole lot going on here. There's a fucking turret up at the top right. That's gonna be a pain in the ass at one point. There's also a turret way the fuck over there. I say we just go regular grenade and throw it at Donald Dick.
No.
Yeah, scream, you little bitch. Broo!
Evil snow
creature. He probably will, to be honest. Like, watch his turn be next. So we're also playing the destruction mode of this game, because we've been playing the beginner mode just because we're beginners, but we're now playing the destruction mode, and I see why it's called that. Jesus Christ.
Dick spice down there.
And that was Hitler, everybody.
Yeah, like I said, Lil Drizie was just trying to be an asshole.
Don't call me an asshole for my originality. Fucking
what's a
douche.
Dodgy foam biter? What's that?
Right, find something to occupy yourself.
Oh, what?
Dodgy foam biter.
I don't know. Oh, it probably explodes. It's the only thing I can think of. Like, I honestly don't know what the
Galaxy
hell.
Galaxy Note 5 or whatever.
Yeah, pretty much. Did you see that video of freaking CeeLo? Yeah, that's
apparently
really
that
crazy.
Was staged.
It might have been, but like if that would have been legit, that would have been crazy as shit.
Yeah.
The fuck are you jump roping for?
Bro, skipping, bro.
Why though?
He's trying to get his arm strength up.
Yeah. He's just going. I'm having fun.
Time is of the essence.
He's just chilling, getting his exercise. Going for it.
I mean, yeah, but alright, so let's see. Oh, you little bitch, come here. I remember what you attempted.
I missed, though. I was just showing my strength. Dictator, no!
Hello, buddy. Kinda, I did. Oopsie. Run away! I heard him a little
bit.
Just
sip your coffee, yeah.
I didn't do shit. Just sip your coffee. Tippy tea.
Go for the gesture. Here's the bomb on him.
Nah, fuck that. Actually, yeah, it's a good idea.
I do love the unicorn wig, though. It's pretty great.
Ice is just over here.
Jesus fuck, man. God, you're a little bitch. Oh my god. Oh, and now it works. And now it fucking works. That's great. That is fucking amazing.
Oh no!
He's dead. He's gotta be. Jesus Christ, a freaking replay already?
Oh my god, you wrecked me, dude. That's ridiculous.
Setting tone early.
Fuck you.
He was an 80 man.
I don't know if he's dead, though.
He's dead. He's gone.
Oh, yeah, so he
Let's go. He is alive still, bitches.
Probably gonna feel the wrath for that one, as he already said in the time before.
Maybe, but I don't know. I'm trying to stay alive.
Little dick burn.
Go get the little box to your left.
Yeah, it's mine.
No, it's not. It's a fancy box with a button. You should push it and see what happens.
I don't think that's how that works. Stranger
danger. Penis on your head. I don't think you're
it's a hot dog.
I don't think you're allowed to talk about stranger danger.
Excuse me, guys. It's a sausage. Got stuff.
Could you leave
blow
Hitler
up?
Alone,
I know that's not how that works, but.
Could you leave Hitler alone?
Kill Hitler, please. We need that to happen.
Why?
Why kill Hitler? I don't know. Did you pay attention in history class?
You ran out of time. Well,
take it off. I ran out. Dick burn. You're about to die.
Come on, poor bitch.
Get a bench.
Hello, friend.
Hi.
Hello, friend.
Yes.
I don't care. I'll fly about. Oh, I guess I'm not gonna fly about it.
Understand, Mussolini's coming.
He already came for it, you fucking asshole.
Finishing the job now.
Wow.
Rojito.
I wish. Dang it! I'm gonna die. Tyler can make it out of here. That's the real question. Yeah, he can make it out of here. Damn it.
Fucking a duke in his ass.
I don't want him to.
Do it!
Don't do it.
Not even work one.
I don't know, actually. We'll find out if you do it. Oh, we can't even do that. Look, open your thing. Oh, shit. You can do that, though.
Wow.
Yay, it didn't work.
You got lucky.
I did, actually. I did get quite lucky on that one. What you thinking? What you gonna do?
He's
going for king, you bastard.
How do I crash this thing?
I don't know exactly. You need stuff, obviously.
Well,
sheep on a rope. Sheep on a long rope.
Dismantle.
Let's do it.
You dismantled that.
Oh shit!
I think Duke lost.
No, there's no way Duke lost. They were kicking the hell out of them. You'd be paying attention to the game and not that. Oh fuck you!
Not really. An attention span of like a
bat. I know. Yeah, little damage maybe? Yeah, a little damage to him. Yay.
Duke is up 61.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
This will teach you not to hinder my progress.
Oh, shit.
Revenge.
I didn't do anything.
Oh, so you want to go tell me you can jump with tanks, huh?
Charlie doesn't tell you a lot.
Hello, friend. Any last words, Hero? How the fuck do you say that?
Hero.
I let you live. I think you should leave me alone. I didn't do anything.
True, but you fucked up, though. Yeah. Where's my replay? Yeah, there it is. Do you meow? Do you meow?
Yeah.
All right, Mal. I don't know if you can read that, but it says ISIS.
What?
He's not a terrorist supporter, I promise. Even though he does look Arabic.
If you're Arabic, Arabic.
Sorry. I'm American, okay? This is Merc.
Wow, so you...
You lose your turn if you...
You lose your turn if you hurt yourself. You gotta...
Oh, that is stupid.
Fucking playing charades over here. Oh my god, dude. We are all in a terrible spot. Like, look at... It didn't do a lot. Oh god, he shot again. I know it took a little bit of damage, but
14 damage.
Let's go. It's because I'm in the thing, dude.
What? That's some boo.
Doesn't matter.
That's some boo.
Did you not?
No, Diggs had enough.
God damn it! Oh, I don't hurt myself. Fuck, dude.
All right, so yeah, ISIS.
I heard ISIS.
ISIS just burning.
I only did 4 damage to myself, that's okay. Yeah, I know, I just survived and dancing and shit. Well then.
I don't want to hurt myself before I can do anything.
This is... country.
I was gonna say, to continuously fire, you have to hold the square button.
Tell me now, douchebot.
I figured...
See, they put me into this game and didn't tell me anything I needed to know.
We gave him a practice round.
They told me how to move.
And then I thought you figured it out.
Well, I didn't use it.
Yeah, it's a turret! There's a turret, dude!
What? What? You didn't tell us that either!
I told you there was turrets everywhere!
You didn't say they would
shoot
us.
Yeah, way to not tell us stuff.
Yeah.
King Charles.
Throw us under the bus.
I definitely told you.
Fucking draw
through. I say we tag team them.
Dicksters don't tag
team. Sounds pretty gay.
Alright, what are you doing? Leave me alone.
I'm not throwing,
he's throwing
at
it
you.
At me.
I'm throwing it at him. I don't know which one I want to do, though. No point crying this fight. You know what I kind of want to do? I kind of want to use this just because I don't know what this does.
Do it. Do it, bitch.
I will, I guess. Bet. Oh. Oh, God.
Ah, fucking move!
Wow, that's retarded. Oh god! I didn't know that's what was gonna happen. That was kind of cool. I didn't know that was gonna happen.
Now we know.
Please be.
Oh, son of a bitch.
You can definitely get Jester.
Yeah.
Damn it, man. That sucks. That's a homing missile.
Just go for.
That's a bunker buster.
No, don't do it. Are you
late, pal?
Just do the bazooka. It's not gonna work. It might work.
I was gonna say it might work because it's a bunker buster. Yeah, like, it's gonna dig through the ground first.
But it has to get through all. Yeah.
There's no ground to get through.
Well, I thought there was that stuff there.
Yeah, he's dead. He blew up, yeah. And then there's a potential of that thing blowing up, which is gonna hurt all of us, so that's lovely. It's good news.
Yeah, Dick Byrne gets some shit.
Why is it so bleak?
Then we just fucking get it.
Fucking ridiculous. You could definitely take Hitler out of that fucking tank, though.
Yeah, but then what am I gonna do? I can't get out.
Kill his ass.
Oh, shit.
I was about to say, are you tunneling? Is that the plan right now?
No.
Oh, okay.
It's gonna be a fun.
You potentially might hurt yourself. You
I don't
know,
care.
Right?
Dictator don't give no fucks.
Damn, that did some damage. That might blow up the tank, but I don't think it did.
Yeah.
Nope, not quite.
Good luck getting out. You're stuck.
Hey.
What?
Those are the bars that my players spit, man.
I completely forgot about the timer.
Alright, we still got 8 minutes.
I mean, it is 8 minutes, but I completely forgot about it.
I'm still dropping my beats. Sit back in awe of my acrobatic feats.
Oh, I was really hoping you just fall off the mat.
That's what I was.
I would have cried a little bit on the inside. Oh God!
Yes.
Damn it, no!
Why'd you get more health?
Why'd you get more health flying and you got shot by it?
Because I'm a boss. I don't know.
He knows exactly to full health. Why.
I know. I don't know, dude.
He knows why.
I really don't. Like, I legit don't know why.
Don't
no, don't kill King. He's
right
one.
Next to you.
No, I'm going to.
Okay.
No, you bitch. Don't do that. Don't hurt me.
What you looking at? Want me to introduce you to my baseball bat?
Other dudes you spit in bars, man.
The sheep does massive damage. You'd probably hit yourself from here. But...
Yeah, the sheep's pretty dope. I can't lie.
War isn't the name for no reason.
Arms away, motherfucker.
Square to blow him up.
Nice. I'm still alive, though.
Is it Dominic's turn yet? This was left here for
us. Armor is not my name.
Ow, this in my pack.
Oh shit, it is Donald Dick's turn. He's gonna fuck both of us, dude.
Think about it.
Bruh.
Think about it before you
over.
Do it.
Dude,
think about
it. It's over. It's over for us. Yeah, we're dead. We're both dead. There's nothing. We're dead.
The Holy Grail.
I just hope I damage him a little bit with my death.
No, you're not.
No, I left you alone and you attack me.
It's a Holy Grail bomb. I couldn't help it.
It was there. Look at that, dude. Holy hand grenades are fucking amazing. You know what's even better than holy hand grenades? Banana bombs.
Banana bombs.
Hey, what was that for?
Banana bombs are the shit. Nah, damn, dude, that sucks. Both of us are dead.
Looks like we got a new weapon to use.
ISIS joins the party gates.
I think ISIS goes there.
I don't think that's how that works.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Real quick, please. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna put you right there. That sounds about right. Yeah, that's good.
He's gonna blow up the helicopter.
Yeah, I think I might do that. I think I just might blow up the helicopter.
Yeah, please miss. Here's your side. Hitler.
It's a bullshit.
It's a bullshit.
Dang it, dude. dumbass shit right there.
I can't do anything.
You can probably go on the building.
Yeah, you might be going. Yeah, you can probably go on the building at this point. Yeah, you can. There's people there, now that I think about it. I was wondering why Tyler was in such a big lead. I forgot about those two fuckers.
Our adventure. Take a selfie. Your own country. There you go, bud.
I was like, you could just like drop up dynamite. Drop dynamite next to him. That shit's...
Dick Schwett is fresh.
Like a king. Dick Schwett. Oh, you better run! Tyler's team is just... Or, excuse me. Lil Jersey's team is just full of... terrorists and freaking dictators.
Alright, you remember this. I'm even
and Tyler has a dictator on his team. Not because he's a dictator, but because his name is Dick Tater.
Get it?
Get it? Like, oh, I thought. Oh, wait. I thought you hurt yourself. What the hell is that?
What?
Carpet bomb. Oh, God.
On one person.
Please don't.
I completely forgot about those things that we could use. Bombs. Carpet bombs and the battery.
I didn't know anything about that because somebody did.
Dude, I've never used them once because this is like a different mode.
Lies. I don't know where to go.
The way you say lies when I've played this game all of like six times.
I played, this is my second time.
I know, it's pretty awesome.
Fucker.
Yay! But you gotta think bigger. That could have been really bad. But you gotta think bigger. Well, take it all in. Look up at the sky. Right, so, who is the one tonight?
I wasn't gonna go for you.
Oh yeah, yeah, okay.
I wasn't gonna do it.
He was just planning his next strategy to get smelled shit.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Tell me that again.
I wasn't.
What were you gonna do? What were you gonna do? What were you gonna do, bitch? What were you gonna do, bitch?
Dictator will get his sweet old revenge on you.
Speaking of Dictator, I forgot about that. Oh, shit. That helix dropped right in the middle of both of them. How many worms do we all have? Andy hurt himself. Oh.
I have two.
Yes, sir. I still
have four. Okay, just letting you know, he has all four of his shits left, okay? We're down to, like, two.
It's because you guys suck.
He just said you suck. Remember that.
Ohio State sucks, too.
Which is why Michigan lost to him, right?
Ooh.
It was a bowl game.
Oh, whatever.
It was.
Just keep going. You don't have to press X to mess with it. You get Buck or Busty at those two dudes in the building.
Let's do it.
You have to get rid of your jetpack first by pressing. Yeah, there you go. And that's a Bunker Buster.
Quick, laddie!
Fuck. Yep, I didn't
look. You bitch. Funny part is you missed, though. I really wish...
That
there one of your persons was right there, and it just landed right on him, like perfection. They remember to pack
tea in this one. Well, at least Mussolini's safe.
I feel so cold.
Yeah, but Hitler's not by any means.
Oh no.
Do I have a baseball bat?
Nah, it's all like explodey things, dude. However, that's a sentry gun.
The days feel so long at this latitude.
Hold up.
Pull up a chair.
Can I get out of this?
Yeah, you can. I think you can. Hey. That's so messed up.
You're about to get the grandma.
Oh God, no, not the grandma!
Oh,
no! No! Oh my God, you both died.
The fart knocked you out, bro.
The fart killed you, and the explosion killed you.
I forgot grandmas blow up, man.
And then the turret just added to it. It was making sure your ass is staying out. That was lovely.
Well, take it all in. Look up at the sky. Now say your prayers as you're about to die.
There's like a little tiny piece of shot, goddammit. I wanted to jump on top of it.
Follow me, Ma.
But no. Excuse that, guys. I'm sorry.
No, he's not.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
What? Yeah, do that, stupid. Not gonna work. It's gonna work. I thought you placed it to God dang it, what the fuck?
Fucking dictator.
Dictator is chilling, bro. Dictator hasn't done shit to any of you.
I only have one worm left. Fuck you guys.
To be a worm. At one. Dick burn.
You little bastard.
Take out the queen.
I think you should.
Find something to eat by yourselves. Boy, there's Mussolini up here just chilling.
Yeah, Mussolini. He looks kind of comfy.
I think you should take out queen, because...
I don't know.
Queen seems pretty stupid if you saw her last turn. So, I don't know if that's the best tactic to take out the weakest link right now.
Yeah, take out the weakest link, because the weakest link is always the one that bites you in the ass because you overlook it.
The days feel so long at this latitude.
Or you could take out the strong one who's an immediate threat.
Who's an immediate threat? There's a story
that we should have checked. Who's the strong one?
Who's on the other side of the map?
God fucking damn it.
There's always time
for a trip.
Yeah!
Oh, son of a bitch.
That's what I mean.
Oh! My situation. Oh!
Oh, dictator's going down.
Yeah, dictator's gonna die. Yeah, look at Knight, he's just dancing and shit, like, I'm a boss, I'm a boss, yeah, I'm gonna get this health real quick, right, and then I'll be back, friend.
You know, Knight's not, he's on his way out.
What the actual fuck?
Just kill me!
What is blocking my fucking way?
Just go for me, just kill it. There's a little sliver.
Just fucking stupid.
Just suicide. Suicide bomb me. So we both die. It'll be okay.
A much better idea, actually. I'm gonna try and grab one. You know you can trust me. I ain't no liar. I gotta swing. Okay, I guess I'm not gonna be able to. Running out of time. Our victory's on the line.
Dictator's taking you out.
God dang it. Yeah, this is bullshit. You're not going to get a turn with Dictator before Knight gets another turn, though. Ooh, presents? Just for me?
Yes, sir.
And then there's just motherfucking Mussolini. Yeah, do that, please. Please do that. That'd be the best shit ever. That'd be the most amazing thing ever.
Shit.
Good job, dumbass.
It did.
It did one health. It did enough to end the turn.
See, I had a plan there, but it just didn't work. It's alright. How many people do you have? Oh, two?
I think I have two. You have one, and Tyler has three.
That works out in my favor.
God dang it, that fucking bitch. That was the plan. I just couldn't get up for some reason. See, Tyler has people to actually suicide bomb with if he wanted to. Oh, there's like a little tiny bullshit. Little
right,
wow.
Right up there.
That is so stupid. Are you really?
You gave him the idea.
Look at his face. He's so serious.
His face is like, you think I'm joking?
Why? Well, for what?
Don't know where to go. Yeah, you did it. Grapples are hard as shit to use in this game, man.
Yes. Oh.
Oh, that sucks.
Yes.
I'm
Stay
happy.
Stay away.
I'll be happy.
He's happy in his little crevice, man. He's good.
Mussolini's gonna get it.
Here's the chance to do my warrior. Oh shit! It's time. Okay, can the screen stop shaking for like 2 fucking seconds, please?
Nah.
No. That's not what I meant. I take it. That would have been a problem.
Oh, shit.
Just take me and Moose and Indy out. It'll be okay.
No.
I'll be happy with it.
I think you should take that guy out because he's going to be the one that kills us all.
Oh, he's over there chilling, man.
Exactly.
He's doing nothing bad to you. And I don't like it.
Don't carpet bomb his ass, man.
That's not cool. I'm carpet bombing the fuck out of him.
Who is that? Dick Bird!
Damn. Yeah, carbon bombs are fucking amazing.
He's still alive, it's okay. Four. He's at four.
He's at four health, dude. I did so much damage.
Let's go get the cup.
I was gonna say, I completely forgot what carpet bombs were, but.
Dick Burn used to go. Ready for action! take out Dictator in the night.
Donald Dick out. He's just right there.
He's not gonna kill Donald Dick.
But, oh god, no, not the banana.
Dude, do the banana.
You could kill Donald Dick with the banana.
No, you can't.
Yeah, you can.
Take out two for one! It's just smarter.
Whatever.
Turns like a fucking owl. Oh, he's carpet bombing us too.
You might hurt yourself in this fucking process, my friend.
Well, that was stupid. Oh.
God damn it, are you kidding me? He's dead. Queen's dead. Fucking dead Queen's as shit. Gone. That is such bullshit. Those fucking bitch ass carpets. That thing's gonna blow up. Oh my god, dude.
Alright, Dictator's still alive. Oh, God!
Yeah, goodbye, Queen. Yeah. Jesus Christ, that is so bad. This is amazing replay. You should just skip the replay, though. That was amazing, though. That was so, like. Oh, my God. I thought I was safe in the damn crevice. But no. You should go after Mussolini, you dick. Give me one more chance.
No. Think about all those times Charlie took out your people.
I know, and I was friends to Charlie.
Fuck you guys.
Take out the bigger threat here. I'm just blowing stuff up at this point. Oh, no. The days
feel so long at this latitude. He has the most health.
Hello.
What's this?
Out of one of your characters versus one of my characters, you have the most health. Shoot it!
Charlie.
Can you hurt him and send him in the crevice?
Is it not gonna blow up?
I
suppose.
It might be like a mine type deal.
Mine? Okay, cool.
Completely. Okay, it's my turn. So, what the hell is this?
Just take me out. It's okay.
Rocket.
Dictator's ready to go.
Is he?
He's ready. So guess I'm wasting time with the fire on the line. No point. But you don't know what that weapon does. So don't worry about
me. I'm doing. Yeah, I think you should go for a Dictator. Or that guy that's got over there is just chilling.
The guy over here with four.
I think you should consider that.
Oh, Dick Burn.
Yeah, that is true. I don't know who to go for at this situation.
Useless in this. There's no way I'm coming back.
I think that I am gonna go for this guy real quick, actually.
With a banana?
Yeah, with a banana. What you mean?
Hope he missed.
I hope he does, dude. I hope it bounces back out. Brace
yourself, cause I do want to. Oh, that works.
Perfect, bro. Donald Duck's back. Oh.
Mussolini's dead. You gave me no choice, but I had to out. Nope, he's
Donald
not.
Donald Dick's probably gone. The inflatable scouser.
Oh, no, I'm probably dead.
Yes, sir. No, Donald Dick's not dead yet, because I didn't hit him with the full brunt of it. I was going to say, you might want to, like, skedaddle up on out of there, my friend.
Oh, I'm already out of this game. I don't care.
Fair enough. Oh, God.
There we go.
You just, like, wow.
There we go. It's okay. I'll take it.
That's crazy. You're a dick for that. Well, I'm dead.
Dictator's gone.
Yeah, Dictator's definitely dead. Yep, I'm gone too. Yeah. Damn, that sucks, man.
And then there were... How many are left?
Just me and you two. Donald Dick and Dick Burn.
You Mussolini's in a relatively safe place right now.
Mussolini's in a really shitty spot right now. Like, he's safe from him, but the water. The water rises every time.
Yeah. My guys are badass.
Oh. Man, the Dixers are undefeated so far.
Oh.
I'm gonna say, you do have, Carpet Bomb for one. You have a bunker buster still. Like, yeah, this game's over.
Right, find something to occupy yourselves.
Yeah, this game's fucking over. Good game, Tyler.
Yeah.
Good game. That's game.
Boom!
Why did it not kill him? It didn't kill him, but the water's gonna do it.
Yeah!
I was gonna say, but the water's gonna do it right now.
So,
yeah, man, good game, guys.
The Dixters.
Fucking bitches. Oh, man.
Look at him celebrating.
That sucks. I only got one kill, too. This is bullshit. I got more points than Drizie, but
you got
whatever,
more points,
man,
than everybody.
Did I? What? That's stupid. Oh, well. Well, shit, that was fun. Guys, I hope you guys had as much fun watching as we did as actually playing it. Anything
subscribe.
You guys want to say? Yeah. Besides just randomly yelling out subscribe, do you guys want
to
say anything else?
You were going to get to that.
I was. Tyler, you want anything to say?
I'm good.
Thank you guys for being here. It's actually really fun just messing around and doing dumb shit with this stuff. So, again, guys, thank you very much. Hit that like button if you enjoyed this video. If you didn't like this video, tell me what we can improve on. And hit that subscribe button if you want to see more videos. And as always, guys, later.
Bye.